Below, but had multiple vessels at risk. Gestational age?
22 weeks, 2 weeks short of viability. C-section is not an option.
I suggest fetoscopic laser ablation to stabilize the vessels and avoid fetal exsanguination. It's very risky, but has the highest potential to avoid elective prematurity. I wrote a preliminary surgical plan. Should we review it?
Well, I'm familiar with the procedure.
Good. Since you're the head of surgery, you can take the lead. I will assist, and Claire showed excellent judgment ordering the ultrasound, so I would like her to join us. Also, Jordan has a calming bedside manner. This is a good team.
I don't disagree. Except you can't be on it.
Yes, I can. I reviewed the rules. It is a conflict of interest for doctors to operate on family members. Leah and I are not married, so there's no conflict.
Sean, Leah is carrying your child.
We aren't operating on the child.
You're citing technicalities.
I am citing the rules.
And why are those rules in place? So that people with emotional conflicts don't get...
Then the rule should have said that. It doesn't. It just says...
Sean, I care about you and Leah too much to put your baby's life at risk just to make you feel useful.